Hey, Mr. Simmons. Do you mind taking a look at my submission piece for the California Institute of the Arts? I know I'm cutting it really close to the deadline, but I really wanted to get this perfect.
Of course. Go ahead and set your piece on that easel, and I'll be there in a minute. Your brushwork and color palette choices are phenomenal. It's very well executed. You know, over the years, I've seen many different examples of your work. And honestly, your work is some of the best I've ever seen at this level. I mean, you know that. You've entered contests and showcases and won. But it just doesn't stand out to me. It doesn't show that you believe you deserve to be accepted.
You're extremely talented, but you have to prove that to them, and this just doesn't cut it. I'm sorry, I don't see defining art in this.
I look at this and I see community art. I just don't see visionary. Try again and really prove yourself to them.
Thank you. listen, now, John, it's a deal that you want. No, I know. Yeah, I got her. Hey, kid, what are you doing?
I'm taking out the trash.
Yeah, I see that. It just didn't look torn or ripped.
It wasn't.
Okay, so then why trash it? You could have made a few bucks.
No offense, man, but you don't seem like you know a whole lot about art. I gotta make it to the post office down the block so I can submit my final painting. Before I do that, do you mind watching my stuff while I go get the rest of my trash?
Yeah, I can watch it.
Thanks, man.
These days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade, leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. Gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no gasoline.
Oh, yeah, engine he's won't so turn trouble. And the train he just won't ruins be. Everything that he borrows.
Guys.
He borrowed it for free and now he's ruining
engines
it.
Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay with you. Of a man who lies, there is a truth.